Hey, my name is James Van Allen. I'm an emeritus professor of physics at the University of Iowa. And I came here originally as a student at the university in 1934. And then I came back about a year later as a graduate student and got my PhD here in nuclear physics, and then went off to various laboratories elsewhere for quite a few years. Served in the U.S. Navy as an officer in gunnery and ordnance specialist from 1942 to 1946. Then I returned to the Applied Physics Laboratory of Johns Hopkins University and developed a high-altitude rocket program there using V-2 rockets and Aerobee rockets for about 4 years. When I returned to the faculty of the University of Iowa in 1951. So I've been here ever since that time, which is 52 years or thereabouts, and conducting research in magnetospheric physics and high altitude measurements of cosmic rays, X-rays from the sun, solar energetic particles, and cosmic ray propagation in the outer heliosphere. So in 1958, a group of our students here and I discovered what later were called the radiation belts of the Earth, which are a collection of very energetic charged particles, principally protons and electrons, trapped in the external magnetic field of the Earth. And this was a major discovery of ours with Explorer 1 and Explorer 3 in early 1958. And since then, the whole field has grown immensely. It's called magnetospheric physics in a broader sense. And we've extended our measurements, first of all, to Venus and then to Mars, then to Jupiter and Saturn and Uranus and Neptune, and have now covered a large part of the solar system, including interplanetary measurements. I believe that my colleagues and I here have participated as principal investigators on some 54 space missions as of the present date. Those include satellites of the Earth and interplanetary missions and ones to all of the planets which I've mentioned above. So we're still very actively engaged in this field with a large number of very high quality people working in the lab. Thank you. Short biography.